The day after his historic Grand Slam win, newly crowned US Open singles champion Marin Cilic took to the streets of the Big Apple. It was now the Croat's turn to make the rounds of the media circuit. Cilic began with a trip to WABC TV and live with Kelly and Michael. That was followed by an appearance on Opening Bell with Maria Bartiromo at the Fox business office, with his trophy taking pride of place. The first-time Grand Slam winner also sat down for a media round table with a dozen leading journalists from publications around the world. Dodging the crowds, Cilic then took in the views of Manhattan, high above the city, as part of his trophy shoot. And it was around about now that his achievement was almost sinking in. But on he continued with his media tour with interviews for CNN's World Sport, HuffPost Live, and Street Smart with Trish Regan. There was a stop at Facebook's New York office where he posed for a picture in front of the illustrious wall, like the Bryan brothers had done earlier. Near the end of his whistle stop tour, Marin moved on to one of the most popular and respected chat shows in the USA, The Charlie Rose Show.
Couple more left to go, and it's the day is coming closer to an end, and it has been really nice experience.
Last but not least was an appearance on The Late Show with David Letterman, during which the Croat displayed some presenting skills of his own, capping a memorable day in New York for the US Open champion.
Pleasure to be a guest at Dave Letterman and also at the Charlie Rose, and all the day was really nice, very much a new experience for me, definitely very nice memory for the rest of my life.
A packed day of personal appearances and interviews, rounding off a stunning few weeks for Marin Cilic.
I feel it's still unreal for me, and for sure it's going to take a couple of weeks to realize what I've done, to be a part of the history, to be part of these all of these great champions, and especially at this era with so many great players, and after so many years that the top four players were winning the Grand Slams, I just feels absolutely amazing.
Next week on ATP World Tour Uncovered, making it in Metz, we'll have the best of the action from the Moselle Open in France. And the great entertainer, we catch up with the Frenchman full of flair, Gael Monfils. Don't forget to log on to atpworldtour.com for your 24/7 breaking news and chat with us on Facebook and Twitter in English and Spanish. See you next week.